Hi, welcome to our masterclass. Today's topic is about phosphorus, also a feeding element which can create deficiencies and excesses. If you grow and you make use of the right nutrient brand, the right type, and you give, of course, the right dose, it's not possible to get any kind of deficiencies or excesses. Nevertheless, growers can make mistakes. And to solve these mistakes, CANNA made special monos, for example, monophosphorus. Phosphor is also a very important nutrient ingredient, belongs to the macro elements, but compared to nitrogen, you give 10 times less. Phosphor is also a mobile element. That means the plant will show it in the old leaves. Phosphor is needed for many processes, and one of them is a part of the photosynthesis in its enzymes. But way more phosphorus is needed as a building block to make the cell wall together with calcium. Phosphor is also a macro element, but it's a feeding element which is the most vulnerable for a wrong pH level. It will show also some purple stems already. Could be caused by a deficiency of phosphor which was created by a high pH. Why? The phosphor which we give as a phosphate, which the plant can absorb, will change at a higher pH to phosphate, which is actually not so soluble, as that means for the plant not something he can take. To solve that problem, what you could do is give more phosphor. Although not everything is available for him, because you give more, it could be enough to solve his problem. We have two products for it. One of them is P20, monophosphorus. But of course, if you are already in the generative phase, you can add PK1314, because it also contains phosphorus. Although a deficiency of phosphor is possible, more common in a growth is an excess of phosphor. Because most growers are willing to give a lot of PK to make the plant stronger. But that also means that phosphor, which is the competition against nitrogen, can give an excess, often seen as a nitrogen deficiency in the autumn coloring of the leaves. That's why we recommend you also to have another look to the other videos, because looking at those pictures, you can see maybe which is the real problem from your plant.